Now let's use some experience and intuition. People are made of a lot of water. We know water freezes at 0 Celsius, which is 273 Kelvin. It boils at 100 Celsius, which is 373 Kelvin. The child's temperature was between 0 and 100, which means the child's temperature should be between 273 and 373. Well, 313 is. So that seems to be in the right ballpark. If the child's temperature was under 273, yeah, that's a problem. If it was over 373, yeah, that's a problem. Those are not physically real. And so if we see answers like that, we do want to say to ourselves, wait a second, something's gone wrong.